The forest. He wants to drag me back into the forest. Are you kidding me? Cool.
No,
you're just gonna make it worse.
No, I got it. I got it.
So, we've got problems. Insurgents have taken the quarry, and the only road headed east has been mine. There's no way through unless we talk to Corrigan. He's the Grand Marshal up in Trenchtown, and he is not known for being generous to strangers. Fortunately, I told that charming young lady out there that we were headed east, and now...
Don't tell people where we're going.
Right, I wouldn't normally, but it turns out she's Corrigan's associate. She'll give us an intro if we help her drive up a package.
What kind of package?
Try anything, darling, and your short, pathetic life is over.
It ain't over till it's over, sweetheart.
You.
Who are you?
Shauna.
I go to the end of the fucking world, and you're still in my fucking face? Go drown in your bottle, asshole.
Why am I not surprised to see you in chains again?
That girl. Is she a friend of yours?
Someone from a long time ago.
Any reason she hates your guts so much?
Many.
Yeah, look around. What is this place anyway?
Deadrock Pass. Marshal Cullen's turf. The only stop between Rifttown and Trenchtown. All the lumber to build the trenches on the front line comes from here. Used to be trees as far as you can see. Now it's mostly just mud.
Looks like some old reports.
don't care if Colin gets the wood back. He's on team.
You wanna put your left, soldier?
Some writing here.
Come on, take the stairs. You have to see this. The famous place you wrote about, pal.
Ain't nobody stupid enough to come around here.
Yeah, yeah.
Anybody out there? Hello? Please! I need some goddamn help here! Hey! Is anyone there? I'm trapped down at the lumberyard. There's uglies everywhere. Hello? You people just gonna let me die out here?
Hey, I hear you. I'm coming.
Oh, thank God. Thank you. I was a damn fool for taking this job to begin with. Should have stayed in the trenches. Ain't no goddamn monsters in the trenches.
That's a sign not knowing where I'd rather be.
Can't afford another day with no lumber. Marshal Cullen better do something quick or somebody's gonna do something about him.
Give me the pliers.
This one?
That's a wrench.
As soon as backup gets here, everything will be fine. Or at least, then, it won't be my fault. God, about time they sent an altar. How do they expect us to hold this godforsaken?
He's not here for you.
Oh, shit, man. We could really use your help. We've lost contact with our logging camp in the valley. My workers could have all been chewed into bloody gristle by goddamn face eaters for all I know.
The hell are you snorting? I can't be approved of around here.
Approved? You kidding? They'll send us to the wreckage zone if we don't take this. It's the only thing that helps us forget we're starving. They say it causes cancer after a dozen years, but nobody fucking lives long enough to care.
Tell me about the logging camps. You sent anyone to check on them?
Of course I sent people. I need that wood to fortify our trenches. Any delays cause goddamn lives! But my scouts never came back. Look, I know you're busy. You're fucking altered. But could you find out what happened to them? I'll give you a cut of the action.
I'll help you this once, but don't get used to it.
Ah! Altered! Ah, scared the shit out of me! Forgot all about you!
Cullen, where exactly is this logging camp?
Take the elevator down to the main op. try to find out what the hell's going on out there. We need to get back to work.
Yeah, I hear ya.
I'm a businessman, you get me? I've made certain guarantees. Guarantees I cannot fail to meet. I need to get back in business. You following me?
Barely. A journal.
The last of them.
Hey, buddy, looks like it's safe to come.
Come on, get out of there.
You out of your mind? I ain't leaving this here shithouse until the sun's all the way up.
I'm not waiting around here for the sun to come out.
Then please, just turn on the camp generator. It'll light up the area.
Fine. I'll get the damn generator.
Thing's gonna wake up all the damp.
Yeah, here they come.
Okay, okay, pull your pants up already. No one's gonna die but some monsters.
That better be the last of them. See if that idiot comes out of his hole now. It's all clear. I mean, come on out.
And get chewed up by the next monster that finds me? Hell no! I'm staying right here!
Seriously? Sue yourself. I'm leaving.